offensively, we did get take advantage of the opportunities we had, but you know, we dug ourselves a hole, you know, with the throwing error in the first inning and the throwing error in the third inning, put us behind. So it takes a lot away from what we do. You know, we're an aggressive team. We run the bases. We do a lot of things. Well, it's tough to do when you're down by three runs. And so I think that limited us. And then the few opportunities we had, we just didn't take advantage of.
We had opportunities. I mean, we put the ball in play, tried to make it work. Fortunately, they just didn't fall through. We did okay, though. I mean, we just left them on. You start to learn their tendencies and their flaws and what they do, what their weaknesses and what their strength is. So you kind of play that off now. And then that leads off to the rest of the season.
When you play a team this many times in a row, you start to get a pretty good feel for their hitters. For their strengths or weaknesses at the plate, and hopefully we can execute the pitches. At the same time, they've done the same thing to us.